Hello and welcome to the Retro Museum. Here you see Amiga 1200, Commodore 64, Sega Mega Drive 16-bit, Mega Drive 2, Honey Pocket Game NS Clone, Sony PSP, Sony PSP Clone, My Phone, Nokia Engage, Nokia Dual SIM Card Phone, Cartridges, Sega 16-bit Clone, Extreme Land, and Dingo A320. Here is also PS2, tape drive for Commodore 64, and Amiga Future magazine. In today's video I will unbox an Atari clone made in China. This is the whole package as I receive it from the seller. And now let's unbox it. TV Boy, including 126 games and screenshot of the games. It's a registered mark by Accor. Wow, this is the box. It looks nicely. Some signs of wear. List of all the games. 127 games actually listed here. Deutsch, Accor SA, AUNA France, made in China. TV Boy, console. Same here, let's see what's inside. Power adapter, small one, with jack, antenna cable, and nothing left inside except the game itself. Wow, it's big game! Actually bigger than the Honey Pocket game, bigger than the PSP, much bigger than the Dingo, even bigger than the PSP clone. This is place for antenna out, jack, RF, on, off, and DC 6 volts. Start, select and reset buttons, power, LED, one button and controller. Space for batteries, but I will use a jack and connect it to the LG TV monitor. Let's take out the cable. I plug it here. And now the antenna cable. I hope the cable is long enough so I can play from distance. Not long enough, but it shall work. And now it's good that I have RF in the TV, so I will insert it in the RF jack of the TV. And here we shall go. I plug it into the power supply. Ah! This cable out. Now let's turn to TV input of the TV. And now on. What? It's not working. immediately. Let's search. Now search for the channel automatically. Wow! 256 colors! The first game. Let's try something else. Select 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Start. Use point, select digit position. Oh, I can select the games much faster from here. Start. Select. I can look at the list. And how to start. Aha. But where is the sound? No sound at all. Maybe it's mute. Wow, sound! 21st game. Flipper, pinball. With several options. Start. Wow, it's crappy. As good as back in the 70s. Wow, what happened? Okay, let's go to the first game. Helicopter. Wow, Atari clone. Playing on LG Flatron HDTV. Impressive quality of the picture of the sound as well. Even if it's RF signal. Auto fire and I crashed.
38.
Wow. Impressive.
Just like in the good old days.
And I crashed. $127. Start. Bonus! Second stage. Oh, I'll die. Ah, still alive? And here is more of the box. Rally. Elektronischer Spielpass in deinen Händen. Akkord. nothing more, nothing less. Atari 126 games. And now gameplay of River Raid. Start. And finally, let's see what's inside this TV boy by Acor Atari Coon. Four screws. One, two, three, four. And one in the center. The final. And that's the inside. The whole Atari Cloning. You see it? Let's insert everything back together. Start. It's working. Thank you, subscribe to the channel for more reviews of old and new games.